Van, I think that you are losing sight of the fact of what this is really about. The attack on Scott Pruitt personally is really an attack on President Trump's agenda. President Trump is trying to reform the EPA and get rid of the regulatory onslaught that has developed throughout the Obama administration. And the Democrats and the environmental pressure groups can't defeat him on the policy because, in fact, they're very popular. They want to get rid of Scott Pruitt because that will make it much harder for the president to implement his very ambitious agenda.
And before you respond, let's just take a look a little bit about what Mr. Pruitt has done during his brief tenure on the policy side. Mm-hmm. His EPA has already repealed the Clean Power Plan, mm-hmm. centralized control of the Clean Water Act decisions, revised fuel efficiency standards, eased Clean Air Act regulations. Do Democrats want him fired because he has been effective?
Well, listen, he is a pro-pollution administrator. You have somebody, this is a guy who is, in the name of trying to go after job-killing regulation, is ramming through child-killing deregulation, increasing the amount of pollution, the amount of poison in American air and water, which means more asthma attacks for kids, more cancer for kids. That's his agenda. He's a pro-pollution administrator. We don't like that. But the reality is, we've been saying that the whole time. We've been challenging him on that the whole time. The idea that the only reason that the rest of the public is now outraged about him is because environmentalists don't like his record is absurd. I'm sorry, the American people have a little bit better sense, a little bit more integrity than you think. People don't like this stuff. I don't like it. Listen, I think his major crimes against the country are poisoning America's air and water. But it's a serious crime against the public trust to be doing the stuff that he's doing. I don't like kids going to the hospital for asthma and cancer. That's why I want to make sure that we have clean air and clean water. He's got another agenda. That's fine. But then pursue that agenda with integrity. Pursue it with high ethics. Don't pursue it in a sleazy way that you would never accept from anybody else in the a government official, especially if they were Democrats.
Myron, isn't there somebody else who could potentially push through the president's agenda who doesn't have all this ethical baggage?
Anna, the reason these charges about raising pollution and creating more asthma attacks isn't resonating with the public is because it's totally false. The air continues to get cleaner. The water continues to get cleaner. We have laws in place which Scott Pruitt has said we need to get back to basics and actually concentrate on the pollution laws and not a lot of stuff that is politically correct and the environmental pressure groups want. The fact is, of course, there are other people who can do it, but once you've taken out, this is the first person who's tried to reform, Scott Pruitt is the first person who's tried to reform the EPA since early in the Reagan administration. If he is taken out, it's going to be very hard in the current political situation to get someone anywhere near as good and as committed to the president's agenda as Scott Pruitt is.